10th day here today. We have 14 Hydraulic 1 students from across the country writing their final exam. While we wait to see if they've passed, let's see some of the fun that they've gotten up to in the hydraulics lab.
So we're hooking up our control valve to our power pack and then to either the cylinder or to the motor.
These are both. These are 90 as well.
You can twist the whole hose. As soon as you get that sound, I swivel it with a attached.
So which one did you put on first?
We put this one on first. But then we noticed that it was hard to get a wrench on.
That's not tight. See, there's the gap. Right there.
Yeah.
I can still see the O-ring.
You don't want to see the O-ring. Okay.
Getting out of the way this time.
And it's gonna slowly start to see them come together. Now if it's working right, it should automatically stop. And now I've really
that's more like a bubble, right?
That's no. This is the bubble. See the difference?
Okay.
I like the theory, like I'm good with the theory, but this the hands-on, we don't get a lot of opportunity to do that. So
anything you learn in hydraulics, it transfers to every other like power system in the store.